Well, if you have a coworker, a friend, or family member that you consider to be the best and the brightest, this is for you. We're telling you about a program to showcase that person while getting involved in a great cause, the Cystic Fibrosis Foundation. And more on that now. Megan Onesco?
Onesco.
Onesco.
It's
we talked about
one.
This before.
It's a
we
tough
came
one.
On the air. It's easier said than done. All right. Megan, tell us about this, because this is such a great way to do two things at once, and you're honoring people who deserve recognition.
Yes, absolutely. So these are the young professionals in Charleston who are at the top of their game. They are leaders in their community, they're excelling at their career, and they have a desire to give back to the community.
And we're kicking this thing off right now. You want the nominations
right now. Yes, absolutely. And you can do that by emailing me, and we have an electronic form that you can fill out. It takes about a minute to submit a name for the nominations, and then we'll take it from there.
What's the process in selecting the best and the brightest?
Yes, we have a selection panel that's made up of some of our board members from our organization and also just some of the business leaders in the Charleston area. And so they take a look at all of the nominations that have been submitted, and then they make their call.
And we were just looking at some of the information and the criteria. What do you want to hear from people when they're sitting down and they're writing this out? I mean, you don't want a 30-page book on somebody, but I mean, what's the most important thing you want them to point out in their nomination?
It's their opportunity to put their best foot forward. So whatever they feel are some of their best attributes, ways that they've already given back to the Charleston community, ways that they've demonstrated leadership, awards and things like that, promotions that they've gotten within their own career.
Also want to talk about an event coming up for you guys in May.
Yes, that's our Great Strides Walk.
Okay, so tell us when is that? Is that the 21st, you said?
Yep, May 21st at James Island County Park. It's a family-friendly walk. We're going to have some great entertainment and breakfast and lunch, and it's a great way to come together with the CF community. CF it does not affect the masses, about 30,000 people in the United States, but there's a tremendous community here in Charleston of people affected by CF, and so on the 21st we'll all come together, and it's a great way to show your support. So come on out.
Yeah, great chance. And when you talk about people coming out, you don't have to say a whole lot. The Lowcountry shows up in full force. If they want to get involved, the website is?
Our local website is sc.cff.org. Okay. And then, like I said, for the best and brightest nominations, the best way is to just shoot me an email, and I'll send back our electronic form for you to fill out.
Awesome. Megan, thank you.
Thank you.
Stay with us. We're coming right back. You're watching News 2 Midday.